Okay. Yeah, the deck was broken before. And like, I haven't been keeping up with Modern all that well, but if people are casting Nari on turn 4, and yeah, and that's what seems like it's like where it's going, like with all these Jeskai decks playing Nari, if they're a big deal. I think I know this. I think I know this Marriott. Yeah, we'll keep this hand. We're on the draw, so I think it's likely we'll draw land. If we do, our hand's pretty well set up to win. I'm going to transgress in this turn because you can play Cat Puppy next turn.
Woo!
Got him. I'm going to play Nissa's Pilgrimage. Or Tireless Tracker this turn. They have a lot of removal in deck. I think this Tireless Tracker could just take over the game. It's worse, I guess, if he has Reflector Mage, but... like Reality Smasher. I just think the memory falls, that's fine. I think I'm actually gonna... no, I'm just gonna take 3. I'll trade for it now if he attacks. I'd rather have a two back than this three than the, I think rather two. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Repetition for five, one, two. I'll play Tyler Stryker this turn. Pass. So we play, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Tallest tracker. Bobby Wilds. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see, what do we want to do here? Ten, 12. These, oh my man, this turn, but alright, ultimate price is a horrible removal spell versus him. Losar seems not that great. Langs just seem insane. Gasp seems alright. I want Transgress or Duress. I don't know if I want Infinite Liberation his Reality Smashes. I don't know how important they are. Not exactly sure as Cyborg, yeah, I keep on shaving off these random spells, I'm not sure if they're cuttable or not. I think Den Protector is a lot worse. I think I want Infinite Liberation. We'll see how hard Reality Smasher rocks us. This hands a lot of our board cards, but we have two forests, so it's just like not likely to get there so far with this Grasp of Darkness. I'm gonna keep it. Yep. Pretty good. I think I do have to transgress here in case he has Reality Smasher. Yikes. Means we need to draw just another language to get back in this game. gonna blow both the silence here. Kill them, draw two cards. I guess I should have responded to that. I didn't realize the timing. I was gonna activate Shambling Quagmire and block and sack it. Block here, take 7, 9. That series were good. Don't think we'll have liberation though. Not gonna mulligan this hand, although it could be better. I think it's just so good though. We got a little lucky here. Miss a land drop. Shopping torch. I'm just gonna grasp this guy right here. Right here, I'm going to pass. You got me. I wasn't thinking about partial contortion number two. We should have just tackled Lumbrian without hissing Quagmire there. Not sure if I'm supposed to be attacking and playing too passively. I think I'm fine though. You want to protect this Nissa. I'll be able to block this Reality Smasher. Block with this Mag, Quagmire, block here, Nissa takes 4. Okay. Block this, this takes 2, we language everything. That's fine. There's only Reality Smasher we can grasp it block. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Is it? Should block.